I went to the pub for a couple of beers. I had 15 pints before I got out of there. Well, I went to the bookies, put a bet on a race. I took my suitcase, just in case. Well, I've never been lucky, never really stood a chance. I run a one-legged race and I end up on my arse. Going over a football cause my team are on a run, but it's a long walk home when you lose 10-1. If I've learned one thing on this shit show, you gotta keep your expectations low.